Hi everyone! Today's video will be about art of John Patric O'Brien. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to find many photos of him, so the only picture I was able to find was from his official website, and as usual, all links will be down in the info box. So why I decided to make video about his paintings? First of all, of course, because they are beautiful. He called his style contemporary romantic realism, and his paintings clearly show us his love for France, Italy, and Ireland. And I thought that they can be very inspiring and very helpful for everyone who loves to color in romantic country books or in books by Teresa Goodrich, especially like Main Street book. Let's have a look at this painting, which is perfect example which inspiration we can get from his paintings. First of all, look at all those wonderful colors which he uses for walls, for window frames, for the doors, for the canopies. So I definitely think that I will be trying to use these beautiful color palettes in Main Street books. Then look at all those wonderful textures, all those stones on the walls, bricks, cobblestones on the street. And on all his paintings, he used a lot of interesting color combos, and it's another source of an inspiration. Then look at wonderful shadows, like shadow from the tree or shadow from canopies above windows and doors. And by analyzing everything, all the details, you can improve your coloring if you love to color interior or outside designs, if you love to color buildings. So I highly recommend to look at his paintings. He also has some paintings during nighttime, during evening. So if you want to create a romantic atmosphere for your pictures, if you want to watch how to do all those highlights, light reflections, which are going from inside of all those cute cafes, it's another interesting thing to try in our coloring books. Personally, now I color a lot of buildings, and sometimes I am slightly lost which colors I can use for the walls, for the roofs, for the streets. So I hope that all these paintings will be very helpful for me. So I definitely plan to use them in Romantic Country and in Teresa Goodrich books. And I'll be happy if these paintings also will be an inspiration for you. Thank you.